Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they'll want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway, and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence.
And here's the shot.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Great save.
Taken by Messi.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And the corner punched away. Chance to cross it.
Well, the special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against...
It's beautifully timed, the run from Ronaldo.
Corner for Juventus.
Short corner.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Cutting in now. Cristiano Ronaldo! They've gone short with the corner. Matuidi.
Lionel Messi.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Here's Alexandro, attacking now, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And they've got it away from the danger.
Good vision. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
João Cancelo.
Shot on!
Outstanding save, a full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Luis Suarez!
Just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that. Keeping the ball under control when you're running.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Chan.
Ronaldo. Dybala.
Steered through by Dybala. In a great position to pull it back. Sandro.
And the referee's given a corner to Juventus.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Now Cuadrado. Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that.
It's going to be a card, it's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
He can put them in front.
Well, something could be on after this tackle. On to Ronaldo.
Sandro. Here's Emre Can. Good vision. Pjanic. Dybala. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break.
Cut out by the defender. We can expect to...
Treads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Real chance now.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Matuidi. Back with Cuadrado.
Sergio Busquets.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Alexandra. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Pjanic slipping it through. That is one of Cuadrado.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Luis Suarez.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein...
Coutinho!
Barcelona winning a corner.
And in it goes. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Chan.
Ronaldo.
Miralem Pjanic. Pjanic opening them up with a through pass. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Away from the opposition, and then suddenly totally out of control.
But completely lost his head, and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
You could see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. And he could get away here, trying to steer it through. Somehow he saved it.
Corner now for Juventus.
They've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
Possession for Juventus, Chiellini. Dybala. Well, he's got support here.
Put them in front. Quattrano. First goal of the game, Juventus.
Oh, Phil, sorry for the keeper who's left exposed there.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.